All right. That's a rebel, or that rebel, but. Oh God, that scared the shit out of me.
We're under attack? Ah, you idiot.
Oh, helicopter. Go around. We need to fight into them, but we'll go around. Let's see what weapons we have that maybe we can replace the M4. This is a SCAR. Take the ID lock off. Let's see what we can do. Put the... Nice. Okay. Oh, but this one's loud. It doesn't have a suppressor mount. What about you, King? Well, I guess we're still using the M4 then. Right. That chopper's gonna give us a lot of problems, so. Damn it. Shot. One shot. All right, let's put that M4 back. A lot of planning. TK. Drevin, I need RPG rounds. I don't know. only 6 of them. What about rockets? Like, what kind of rockets can I buy? Can I buy Stinger? Handgun, submachine guns, other firearms, sure. So expensive. Okay. Need to shoot that one down as well. Another helicopter. I really hope this is an unlimited. Stand up.
What's wrong? Oh, it's you. What's going on?
HQ, come in.
This is HQ.
What? Man down. Assuming information.
That's embarrassing. Notice one here, one here. That's not good. Wow, look at this frame rate. Out of combat, where am I supposed to go? To get rid of the not the disguise, but we need to get rid of the RPG. Put the M4 back.
We got a
bashing him. Time to see you see the fuck out of this place. That's the good thing, isn't it? They think I'm... They consider me a new enemy. But then there's also the,
He there?
You enjoy all the killing, that's why.
Ooh! Wait a minute, what? I'm supposed to go super far away? Is this not the area that I fight Octopus? Oh, I'm super stressed. Items. Alright, soldiers, you're on your own. I did what I can for you. Porn. I haven't killed any rebels yet. Isn't it weird that the only characters I don't really want to kill are the bosses in this game?
Suppressing fire!
We should be able to sneak through. What a fucking idiot. Alright, we did it. Snuck through. That was difficult, wasn't it? Whew. Man, Snake is super stressed. Let's put this... Let's change to my South American camp disguise because there's a few of them here. Okay, put the sonic eye on.
You
over there.
There'll be a lot of fighting again.
Okay. Careful. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh. If I put this on.
Okay.
Ooh.
Over there!
One dead. Did they make this on the basis that they wanted to have, you know, multiplayer? Ooh!
Snake, the rebels have got an armored dozer. They're probably gonna use it to bust their way into the mansion. Give it some cover and it might get you inside the compound.
Ooh, where? You might be able to support the levels. Why did they bomb in this area then?
Naomi's lab is somewhere inside those mansion grounds. Proceed immediately. Infiltrate the place and find out where she is.
Why is my stress going up? I need to talk to you, Rose. My stress is really high.
Hi, this is Rose.
I need an update on my psych.
I see your psych is a little bit low. Hey, Snake, you have some Munya, right?
What?
It's a type of herb that grows wild in South America. You can use it to make tea.
Oh, you mean the plant?
Yeah. You know the light minty scent it gives off when squeezed? Well, that smell supposedly helps alleviate the symptoms of altitude sickness. I wonder if it might help your psych gauge recover a little faster, too. Try equipping it the next time you feel your psych getting low.
That's actually a good idea. Might do that. The boss. Look at how nice it is. Thirty gigs. Contains nano colloids that relieve lower back pain. I'll take one of these as well.
Cover!
Oh, I'm feeling a lot better.
Cover!
You know what makes killing a lot easier? A fucking flower. Now I'll be able to assist these guys properly. So many.
Advance!
Fire! Just need to hear them go, we did it. I'm surprised that they just don't see me here. It does feel like this is endless though. But then again, just now, Power Plant thing also felt like it was endless. It ended in the end. So
you okay?
Fire! New backup! Fire!
You hit!
You enjoy all the killing.
Yes, I do. What the hell? Why'd I throw up?
Cover! Go!
I have earned the trophy, you enjoy all the killing, that's why.
You okay?
Where are the enemy?
Oh!
Requesting reinforcement! Cover! Get in! Enemy located!
Understood! Stand by! Sending reinforcements now!
Get my stress down. Snake is too stressed. He's too old for this. Where do I need to go? I just need to go into that other building, that one there. Go around.
We've got company.
That's very unfortunate. Someone feel like this mansion has like super loot.
Fire!
My sights are going down, that's good. Alright, going to the second floor of the mansion. Oh, I can go in here. Which will lead me to the same room, of course. Second floor.
There's too many of them!
Kill them all!
Let's go!
Roger!
We got company! We've got company!
You think you're so cool with your sunglasses and shit. Know that you'll never be as cool as Snake.
Okay. We've got company.
Man, this is a bedroom. I'm exploring places that I've never explored before. Here.
Fire!
Uh-huh.
Cover!
Whoa. What is this place? It's an underground area. With to the outside. Tell me I'm above the I'm not. Okay. I'm in the research lab. Alright, take this disguise off. Dude. I think we found a way out. That's a godlike discovery. Things that I never thought I'd figure out, new stuff in Metal Gear 4. For me anyway, personally.
Then we'll have to make a lot of changes. Yes, that's right. We'll need another go. Yes.
Oh my god, this is super scary. Oh, Snake peeking that corner, giving the dirty peeks. Rainbow Snake Siege. Shit.
Yes, the next test.
Naomi.
And things on your end? I see. You're on schedule here as well. I know. Me too.
Can you please button up your top, Naomi? Why is it this? Why? What for? Why is your top unbutton? A flip phone. How classic.
Naomi.
Snake. I knew you'd come.
I knew you'd come.
Neither of us can escape our fate.
Brother Snake.
Shadow Moses. How long? 10 years?
Bush Moses.
And Dr. Emmerich. Is he with you?
Why?
I thought he'd be the only one able to open the mail I sent. Not many people could recognize 4D sound data in a Soliton radar file. How is the good doctor?
Otacon's fine. He's the same as ever.
Otacon? I see.
Who were you just talking to?
I see
Liquid.
It.
Although I suppose he's really Ocelot, from a medical standpoint.
I thought he was here.
There it is.
He's not, at the moment.
Where are all the guards?
They know I won't escape. I'm powerless to resist. I have no choice but to cooperate.
Naomi, what happened in the Middle East?
Everything happened.
What you saw was the soldiers' emotions run amok.
Another product of the system.
You don't trust me?
I'm not sure yet.
And if I answer your question?
Let's hear it first.
Liquid. We thought the SOP was an ID control system designed primarily to maintain order and control in battle. And we were right. But only partially. SOP had another function. To control people's senses.
Well, that's a problem then.
The nanomachines inside soldiers' bodies adapt to different conditions, promoting the release of neurotransmitters, hormones, and stimulants, giving them an edge in battle. They can create an artificial combat high by releasing endorphins at the same time a soldier kills an enemy. Or they can suppress hormones to neutralize the soldier's emotions, prevent them from panicking and engaging in friendly fire or needless massacres. It's all controlled by the system's core AI. It artificially controls the soldier's pain, emotion, senses, in other words, the essence of his being. The skyrocketing demands of the war economy have fueled the demand for more soldiers.
So basically, they just can make you like
this in turn
make you throw up or whatever, like whatever you want.
Combat abilities and control their actions. The system ensures a steady supply of battle-optimized soldiers at a minimum of cost. But you, of all people, must understand, Snake, that unlike combat technique, a soldier's senses can't be taught. They must be earned through experience.
Does this have something to do with that test of yours?
The goal was to release the soldiers' nanomachines from the system. But we didn't know about the mental control.
And the nanomachines went berserk?
No. Our test was a success. At least it confirmed our hypothesis at the time. Just as we predicted, the nanomachine stopped functioning, and the PMC soldiers were freed from the grips of the system. But the moment the system stopped, all the pain and fury and sorrow, all the trauma and stress, all the hatred, regret, guilt, all the sensations that had been suppressed were unleashed within their hearts. Their memories, unlike their senses, weren't erased. Each enemy soldier they killed, each lost comrade, each threat of violence against the innocent, every act of war they'd committed was etched firmly in their hearts. In suppressing the user's mind, the nanomachines exact a heavy burden on his heart. The user's body rejects the nanomachines. This reaction must then be suppressed with drugs. Before the user knows it, his mind is in complete shambles. Snake, remember Frank?
Frank Yeager. Gray Fox.
The cyborg ninja. Oh god, Gray Fox is... Why was Gray Fox so cool? You see, when I was a kid, I thought Gray Fox was boring. It's like, his design didn't appeal to me. But then, now I look at him and he's like the coolest guy. And I guess Raiden's taking that role. Because Raiden at the start was like, but now he's cool.
Point, war was like a game to them.
I guess. Look.
And then suddenly, reality came crashing down.
Under construction. Oh, that's so. The fourth wall means nothing in Metal Gear.
Ordinarily, our hearts are hardened through experience. Even the most grizzled veterans live with an inescapable guilt they've had to overcome bit by bit through the years. And even then, it never truly goes away. For a mind lacking that essential experience, it was simply...
Look at this asshole. He's trying to look up at Skirt.
But what about me? I've never been under the system's control.
That's why I want to examine your body. You need to know too.
Know what? I'm just an old man.
All right, Snake. Undress. Snake, what's gotten into you? Hurry up.
Fine. He's so ripped for an old man.
All right, let's just get this over with.
Yes, of course. I'm sorry.
Jeez, Snake.
Snake, do you remember what I told you in my video mail? About the first generation of nanomachines?
The ones you stuck me with at Moses.
Yes. The nanomachines are recharged by your body heat. They won't stop functioning until they're all just extracted. Relax. Or until you do. Most of them were lost through bleeding and excretion, but around 30% still remain inside your body, attached to your cells.
Not my dick.
The first generation were never ID registered, so they don't react in the same way as the SOP nanomachines. Ready? But they may be interfering with your body and with your heart.
So, does the aging have something to do with Fox diet too?
No. Your telomeres were intentionally set up to be short, regardless of the age of the original. One of the genes that inhibit reproduction and aging, the Clotho gene, was intentionally mutated as well. But more importantly, your chromosomes, like liquids, were provided with terminator genes to prevent them from making copies.
Why?
Your clones created for one purpose, war. And so, in order to prevent you from being abused by clients or stolen by the enemy, they shortened your lifespan and removed your ability to reproduce. It was a safety device to ensure that the seed of Big Boss didn't end up in the hands of others. The reason you're aging so rapidly isn't because of disease, faulty research, or Fox dye. It's how you were born. It's your natural lifespan.
Well, shit. Why does that look like Bane?